All, I'd like to extend special greetings to Governor Quinn. We had an excellent meeting this morning, but obviously Chicago once again proud to host the Bio 2010. And I actually just got an email from, and don't tell this to my wife, Marie, but we're getting tons of snow today in Edmonton. And driving here from the airport, lilacs are blooming, and the dandelions actually have already bloomed here. So, and ours is just growing. But tremendous to be part of Team Canada here. We're certainly doing our part as the province of Alberta in biotechnology, and we'll continue to do whatever we can to grow the industry. The message I'd like to leave with everyone is that we've seen the world go through some huge economic shifts. And this is an opportunity for all of us, all provinces, to work together in the biotechnology sector to seize the opportunity, to search for investment, because Canada has come through very well. Our provinces have come through extremely well. And now is the time to grow another industry. Coming from Alberta, obviously, we're always known for our natural resources, but our goal here is to move to a knowledge-based economy. It will only be done through the cooperation of the premiers and the federal government. So with that, all the very, very best. Eager to meet many of you over the next couple of days here. So thank you, and all the very best. Thank you.